I am Dr. Subrata Saha, has done my MD from Calcutta Medical College, and I am practicing for last 15 years at my MD Polyclinic at Girish Park and Calcutta Medicos at Girish Park. Apart from these, I have also several chambers in Hooghly also. Today we will discuss about OCD. The full form of OCD is Obsessive Compulsive Disorder. Obviously, the name indicates that it has two parts. One is obsession, another one is compulsion. So what are the differences between obsession and compulsion? Obsession is a mental act, whether compulsion is a behavioral act. Obsession includes whether there is any unwanted thoughts or feelings or ideas or sensation. It arises in the patient's mind. This is obsession, and it is ego dystonic. What is the meaning of ego dystonic? Ego dystonic means that person doesn't want this thought, doesn't want this sort of images, doesn't want this sort of sensation. Still, it arises in his mind and it recapitulating. This is called obsession. And the second thing is compulsion. In order to get relief from these obsessions, these unwanted thoughts, he is indulged in some sort of unwanted behavior. These behaviors will reduce anxiety for a short while. These behaviors are called compulsion. So, in a gist, what I have mentioned is obsessive compulsive disorder. Obviously, obsessive compulsive disorder is a very serious disease unless and until it gets treated or it cannot be controlled. Obsessive compulsive disorder obviously worsens with age. Lot of patients come to visit a psychiatrist after a long, long time. Usually the symptoms starts at the age of 20 or 25. This is what I have mentioned, it's average age. Usually the onset is around adolescent. It doesn't mean that old age OCD cannot appear. Yes, in old age it can appear, but most frequently it is in the year of adolescent. Average age is 25 years. Obviously, it will worsen with the ages. Thank you for watching this video. I hope I have completed all the aspects of obsessive compulsive disorder. If you still have any questions, follow the link given below. Please sign off from my side.